the father is malnourished. His mother died. His grandmother, Mumin, now takes care of him. She has four children of her own and is struggling to feed them all. She traveled from